just in. Unconfirmed reports of an accident at Southwind Park.
I can't find my boy!
Hundreds of family members gathered outside the deserted park today to commemorate the second
full investigation of the park's safety.
Authorities report at least 30 deaths and close to 100 injuries.
5 years since the tragedy closed the gates of Southland Park, but new evidence
is claiming malicious prosecution and believes he'll be vindicated
at last. Every penny of his fortune defending himself from these lawsuits.
Defending Southland Park over Joe Cobb.
There were people flying everywhere. Body parts.
And the victims' families have vowed to appeal the decision.
Not guilty.
Cleared of all charges.
This training level will introduce to you the action menus, the icon, the compass, display, the bars, use the movement keys to move around the environment and use the mouse to look around.
Welcome to the States, 47. This should be a straightforward operation. We need you to penetrate an abandoned amusement park, locate the owner, and take him out. The target is a Joseph Clarence, also known as Swing King. An accident involving one of the rides at the park a few years back forced him to close it down. Our client has made a special request that the photograph you have in your possession be the last thing the target sees. Mr. Clarence has somehow become involved with a narcotics distribution ring, so the park may still have some amusements. Enjoy the ride, 47.
What the fuck you looking at, cracker?
I'm here to see Joseph Clarence.
Never heard of
him. Mr. Swing King?
Oh, that sorry ass dickhead. What the fuck they call you?
Names are for friends, so I don't need one.
Hold up! Hey! Stop that son of a bitch!
I don't know. Yeah, sure. Whatever you want.
That's good. It doesn't sound sincere, but it's good. Because you're about to...
help in here, guys!
What in the name of God is going on in here?
I can get the money, sweetie. It's as good as mine already. Mr. Spook's got it. We'll open the park. It'll be like old times. No, just a few more days. You gotta believe me. Don't say that, Sunshine. Mr. Spook's gonna come through, baby. He's good for the money. I won't sign the papers. I won't. You gotta give me one more chance. You gotta. Baby Cakes? Sunshine? Hello?